Hello there. You look like you've settled in nicely. That's really lovely. I'm glad you feel at home. You're more than welcome. I'll just pull this curtain too, and then we'll get started, okay? Look at your record. So you remembered everything. You brought all your bits and bobs. That's good. Right. So you've been checked in. Didn't receive any questions after your preliminary appointment. That's a good sign. That means I did my job properly. So, my job now is to connect you to all of the electrical monitors. Now, as you know from all the information you've had already, that everything that we use is non-invasive, and to be honest, you'll probably not even notice, which is a good thing. You'll just be left to have a lovely night's sleep, and you'll be monitored all night long and watched over by myself. Okay. It's lovely and quiet here. It's very calm. And most of our guests have the best night's sleep ever. And they always want to come. So if you wanted to, you'd be welcome. Okay. So you know where everything is? Yes, you've been shown where the bathroom is and the spaces to pop your clothes and everything. Okay, that's good. And I can see that you have your glass of water beside you. That's wonderful. So you've been looked after. Right. So you'll see me taking a few notes here and there, but I just want to make sure that we're up to date with everything. So, I have two electrodes which I'm going to connect and pop on just your chest area, just here, this side and this side, and I have a long mat that will go under your mattress. And you won't even feel it. So let's start with the electrodes. Take this here, it's caught up on my little table here. Okay. fresh dust for you. A nice cool gel. I'm going to just wipe the area here to take away any oils or any dirt from the day. I know you've showered. Just to make sure that the area is nice and clean so that they stay on all night long. It's much better that they stay, obviously, so that we can get all the data we need, but it isn't nice when they come off and you may roll on top of them. Your blanket down a little. That's okay. My hands are quite warm. Just wipe your dust. Make sure that I have all the right settings, okay? Don't just ignore me. Make sure that we keep notes of everything so that nothing is forgotten and we can easily access your data tomorrow. Feel this. First one. Second. actually attach them to the machine, so that's a lot easier for you, okay? So I'll pop the first one. Cool, isn't it? Does that feel okay? That looks secure. So I'll pop the monitor just onto the side there for you. The blanket's over the top there. Okay. That's good. Take a few breaths. Just let me know if you feel any pinch or perhaps they've just dissolved into your body now and you can't feel them. That's good. They're not heavy at all, they're nice and light. And you'll forget that they're there, I'm sure you will. So you have one on the side on the chest. Those electrodes will be monitoring your temperature and your heart rate all night long. Okay? And we have this band here. Wonderful device will go underneath your mattress. I'll pop it under and it'll be just under where your chest is. Okay, I can do that with you laying there, no worries. It slides under very easily. And this again is going to monitor heart rate as well, so we have two analysis at the same time. We can compare those. It's good to have two running, and it will check for any sleep apnea, but it will also track your sleep cycle. Okay, so when you go into a deep sleep, when you're asleep, we'll have all of the data there of when that occurs and for how long. So. Now this plugs in and we have a monitor on the screen over there. Okay. one completely intact. We have a few of these. I like to check them before use each time. Is still in very good condition. Okay. So this will be effective for us. Okay. I'm going to pop it under your mattress around your chest area now. So I'll just come up beside you. Can't feel it, can you? It's good, isn't it? There you go. Tuck you in a little. Wonderful. So, we're all sorted out. That's great. Is recording already. So make sure this is due. And we have equal records of both of the devices. So now we're all plugged in. We're just going to begin to relax now. It's time for your sleep. And I know you've had a busy day, organising, getting here as well, and perhaps the thoughts of coming and being here. I know that you are looking forward to coming as well. So now we're here and everything's settled and you feel at home. All of your things are around you and you're comfortable. That's really important. This is your space for the night and it's your time to just relax into the space that you're in. This beautiful, cozy and warm bed. Lovely. Just feel the warmth of your bed and your soft sheets, your lovely soft pillow. Up a little. Great. So let's do the breathing exercises I spoke about, and we're going to do the 4-7-8 breathing technique. You may have done it before. It's when you breathe in for 4, hold for 7, and out for 8. Okay. So it goes like this. And you breathe in through your nose. In 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done. Good. Okay. This helps you to feel calm, bring your yourself into the moment and center. You feel better? Good. Okay. So, what's going to happen now is I'm going to pop back behind the curtain, and we're going to dim the lights a little, and then you'll begin to hear the sounds which will help you to fall asleep. Okay. I'm going to be just this side of the curtain for most of the night. I'll be monitoring you, and from time to time just pop my head round to check on you. You won't hear a thing. It'll be lovely and calm and quiet all night long. You'll just feel safe and protected. Initially, when the sounds are playing, you may hear a little bit of shuffling. That's just me popping down the papers and organizing a few things. But then the rest of the night, you won't hear anything. You have your water as well by the side. Sounds.